Hello everybody, this is Retro Gaming 2006 and I'm back at you with another video. This time I'm playing with my cousin who is a bit ill, so he can't talk. And
no, actually I'm perfectly fine and I'm right here. So scrap that line.
Today
let's go pure gameplay.
Today is we're just going to be playing Modern Warfare. We're not playing Special Ops, we're not playing Campaign, we're playing Multiplayer. Hopefully he's good at this.
I have played it before. I played Call of Duty Ghosts, which is okay. I mean, I hope. Okay, so let's go play Split Screen. Let's go.
Split Screen, press X. Load. Let's go to load. Press X. Yeah. Now this is just what we're just gonna be like. Sorry about this. I'm just not better. Okay, so I'm just gonna be like load. It's loading. Loading. Yes. Yes. Load. Okay. Huh? Okay, you press. Do create new. Oh, never mind. Press circle. Oh, okay. Press that, yeah. Okay, good. Let's do this. Yay! Let's play now. Continue. Which one? Okay, so let's go. Game setup. Change map. Which one?
Let's do the. I don't mind actually.
Let's go through the maps.
Let's
do this.
Yeah. Okay.
You can go in apartments and all that.
Okay. Cool.
So what we're gonna
how
be
do
doing?
How do we get our guns? Yeah.
We just switch. Press start and then yeah. He hasn't played this in a long time.
Yeah.
So we're not gonna. Today is a challenge. We're not gonna be using any classes, which is going to be hard, and we're not going to know what classes we have. So good luck to us. Let's go. How are you feeling about this?
Oh, God. So inappropriate gameplay.
So we're gonna be we're gonna be doing auto assign. Okay, auto assign, and I'm gonna see our cross. I think I always go well with Barrett. I'm good at going for let's go.
Alright, let's go. Oh yes.
Oh, that's mapping sick. Okay, so
yeah, okay, I know how
so to we're going in and out of apartments. That's what I'm doing.
This is PvP, right?
Oh no, that was. I'm just trying to find this guy now. So, I'm just gonna. Oh wait, I know you were here. Oh, I know where you are now. So I've gone past him and he can't see me now. Just gonna go up here. You literally just blinded yourself. Who does such a thing? There is. Me a little bit of damage, but a little bit of damage isn't going to stop me. Let's quickly go.
Okay. Oh dear. This is not good.
There you go. Done. Got onto it.
Ah.
You You just knocked yourself.
Yeah, right, I know that.
I just saw you. Done.
Oh.
Plus blood. I'm dying. Oh, I was out of control there. My days are off. Oh, hell no. Run for your life. I know you're on the streets. Dude, we're illegal, mate.
I know we are.
Okay. Oh, you saw me. Hell no. Okay, let's go. Go up the ladder. Knife him one more time. You stepped. Okay, I saw you now. I saw you. I know where you are now. I'm not gonna risk jumping. You blinded yourself again. I'm not gonna risk jumping off the building. What the hell is this? This is a toilet or something. Man, this map's creepy. So, oh look! VPL. No more. You were at the better range. Okay, so. Oh my day!
I'm awesome at this game. I can achieve sniper status! Like a boss. You little peeps.
Let's just change my class. Oh boy. Yeah, I'll do this. Stick with this.
That's not fair at all.
I haven't even changed my gun yet. Why are you saying that's not fair? Oh, I know where you're going. Slowly moving in to where you're going. Okay, so.
Oh no. Oh dear.
Ow. You keep on stepping in. You keep on stepping in traps. Mate, sorry about that. You can carry on. Okay, so let's quickly get on with this. He's in the house, so.
Hey, you're not allowed to look at my screen.
Oh yeah, we have a radar. What am I doing? We have radars, mate. You aren't even looking at them. What's the point of a radar if we're not even going to look at them? Okay, I'm just going to go to where you are. Radar. Can't go there. Wow, what are these Christmas lights doing there, mate? That's just... I'm bumping into a wall. Okay, let's quickly carry on going. We're close. We're really, really close. Where are you? So I can't go like that, but I know you're down the hall. Boom shakalaka, headshot, buzzkill, boom, payback, oh! I was scared for a second there, like you're gonna wreck me again, but not today.
No, it's because I have rapid fire, that's why.
I know, I was rapid firing as well. Oh, buzz killer. Oh, I'm gonna kill you now. meat.
Isn't killing you the whole point of the game? Oh. Headshot.
Headshot Maloney. Let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Looking at your map, you know that, right?
No, please, please don't.
You did it to me. Oh, yes! Eagle eye. Oh, buzzkill. Yeah. Sucker. Every time we die, money comes out of us. We're money makers. Okay. Oh, you got a pistol.
Let's go, let's go.
You should be somewhere here. Somewhere. Okay, jump out the window! Oh yeah, I survived jumping out the window. So you're just gonna do that. I wouldn't camp if I was you. Camping is bad.
Oh, hello. I just found a dead body in the glass. That's really weird.
Oh, days of ass bliss. That was me. You kill me. That's what happens when you kill a person, mate. I'm actually being super cautious. Okay, so you're a mile away from me. I'm just gonna... Okay, I don't know where I'm going now. Boom shakalaka, I knew where I was going, mate. I knew where I was going! Nice! Just gonna buzz kill you now. Kill your buzz. Buzz killer. Okay.
Oh, what the?
My days, man. Oh, my days. Okay. Okay, everybody. That's it for today. Maybe, just maybe, my cousin, my mate, will make his last comeback. So I hope you enjoyed the video. That's Retro Gamer out.